Alright, so we're at the commissary. We're about to do a little grocery haul for you guys. We're going to show you what we can get. So you got to have privilege to come here. So if you're not allowed in here, I'm sorry, but we're just going to give you a little show and tour of what we can get and the prices that are on here. So we're going to get just a few things. For our produce, we're probably going to get some spinach to mix with our eggs. No, not today. Not
can I get some cherries?
Okay. Let's see, I'm going to show you some prices. So this right here, cherries, $3.99 a pound. And remember, there's no tax on this.
That's
no
okay.
Tax. Sure. You gonna eat
I'm
all that?
This whole thing, yeah.
Okay.
I literally am. Oh yeah, Drake's good. Alright, are you getting bananas or anything?
Yes, we're gonna get a little bit of bananas.
Or is it too much?
That's good.
Sure?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Bananas are 44 cents a pound. What we just grabbed, that's probably about like 2 pounds, a pound and a half. No, those are fine.
Are you gonna get blueberries, raspberries, things like that?
No, not right now.
Ooh, no cuties. A cutie like me. Alright.
A quick little show. So these juices at the store, these are usually pretty expensive. Pretty cheap right here. $1.85. The naked juices are pretty cheap too. $1.85. No tax. For a big one, $4.13. Now we're gonna get some spinach. We'll just get a little bag. This will do. So we're dealing with $1.57 for this bag.
Okay.
Here we're gonna get some rice. We're pretty low on rice, so we gotta get some. Let's see.
One of these?
$1.59 for a 2 pound bag of rice. I think we'll just get one for today. That lasts us a while. The Uncle Ben's, I don't get those too often, but they're pretty cheap too. $1.59. There's the chicken, it's pretty good. We're gonna pick up some jambalaya. We like to get the reduced sodium for this blood health team. That's $1.49. And we mixed it with the sausage over here. I'll show you that in a second.
Or
so
basil.
We're gonna go with basil pesto chicken this time. This is $1.93. I think they're all $1.93. These are the cheaper ones, but we like these kind. And so right now we're gonna go get some beef. They have 97% lean. So right here, this is 80% lean. This is a pound and a half. Most of them are about a pound and a half for $2.71. But we don't get that. Oh, I said 97, but it's actually 93. 502 for about a pound and a half of beef. We're only gonna get one for the day.
Chicken.
Alright, so usually I like the regular chicken breast, but I have to get thin because I don't really have a grill. I have a George Foreman grill, so I have to get the thin slice. This right here, per pound is $2.17. So this is only $2.32 for this. It's about a pound, a little more than a pound. I'm only gonna get one again. All right, so orange juice is pretty cheap. We got whatever you want to get. This is pretty good. It's $3, but I don't need any right now, so we're gonna pass on that today. $2.85. I don't know how much it is out there. I need some milk too. I don't like eating the regular milk. I like the lactose free milk. I get this kind. And it's only $2.50, which is really cheap. Usually it's like $4. So we need eggs. These are kind of pricey today. They're all broke. These are like $1.38. That's kind of pricey for eggs, but we're out of eggs, so we're gonna get some. Also, they have the egg beaters, if you like to get those. These are $2, and then $4, which I think is still pretty cheap for this. Oh, I don't need any yogurt. We have plenty of yogurt at the house. We just got it like last week. But we usually get something like this size, and this is $3.99. Another cheaper one you can get, I guess. It's like one of these that you'll play, but it's got a lot of sugars in it, so. But that's $1.88. We're gonna get some go-gurts. We don't usually get these, but it's like a quick little snack. Quick calories, something simple. This is only $1.50. I know the stores are at least like $2.50, so. Get two packs of these.
You want to get some cheese?
Sure, go ahead and get some cheese.
Kobe Jack or Shark Cheddar?
Kobe Jack. That's like a quick little protein snack. You don't want to take too much of that, but there's only $2. I'll show you.
$2 for a Sargento pack. It's pretty cheap. Oh no. Okay, so they do got water. Okay, so we got really lucky. We got the last water. So we like to get Deer Park water. Because we don't get all that cheap stuff. The stuff with. Last one of water. What a steal. Just a quick side one. I don't really drink them too much, but the 12 pack of Red Bull, I know it's actually really cheap. It's only $14.99. You get a 12 pack. This is the 12-ounce, $7.75, and this is only $5.57, so it's pretty cheap for the energy drinks all around. I think it's actually a little cheaper if you get them in here. I'm not sure yet. You have to do the math, but either way, it's cheap. We're going to get some Nature Valley bars. I don't need them, but she likes them, so.
Okay, what are you getting this time? What do you want to get?
I'm not sure. Right there. So we get the peanut butter one. Good calories, protein. Only $1.99 for the 6-pack.
Ah, you shocked me, girl. That's the peanut butter one?
Yes.
1 gram. Oh, 16, sorry. 16 grams of cold cream.
I need some oatmeal. I don't like all the flavors, so I just get original. This is only $2.35. for the 12 pack, which is pretty cheap. So, but yeah, I have no more at the house. Let me get some of that. So we finished our trip. We're gonna go home and we're gonna show you what we got all together and then how much we paid for it. All right, so we just got back home. This is all that we got. It's all that we really needed. It's only my wife and I.
And water.
So we don't really have that much stuff to get, but there's just some of the essentials I like to get. This is the receipt for all this. It's only $47.75, which actually is pretty cheap. So we got a good amount of stuff. So that's it for today. Thank you. Like and subscribe, please. Thank you.